While Monday night's presidential address lacked specifics about the number of troops needed for President Trump's new plan for the war in Afghanistan, it was very clear that whatever the plan, President Trump is certain that we will win. But how and when? Mr. Trump explained that his approach is a departure from the time-based strategy used by the previous administration.
Conditions on the ground, not arbitrary timetables, will guide our strategy from now on.
With more than 8,000 troops on the ground and a new strategy that doesn't limit the amount of time or military resources put towards this fight in Afghanistan, leaves a lot of Americans asking how many more people and how much time. So I spoke to military vet Tom Porter.
I'm encouraged that he actually, it appears he consulted with his general and flag officers. He wants to see success in Afghanistan and that he's listening to those that are expert.
Tom also spoke to other factors at play as it concerns the success of President Trump's new plan for Afghanistan, namely help from NATO as well as the financial backing from both India and Pakistan. I'm Adiande Till, reporting for Chasing News.